Holy Bible, Second Book of Chronicles, Chapter 4, Verse 22. The scissors and the basins and the spoons and the fire trays of the best gold, and the inner doors of the house opening into the most holy place, and the doors of the temple, were all of gold.